Hey guys, it's housewifeinheels. So I am here with a surprise unboxing, but first I would like to mention a company that kind of sponsored this video, Rose Forever. It's a company that makes tons of bouquets of roses that last for over a year. So they have all sorts of multiple different options as far as containers and colors of the roses. I personally went with black and red. You guys should go ahead and check out their website if you're interested in producing roses for whatever the case or occasion may be for someone in your life or even just for yourself for funsies. So if you are interested, I have a code, housewife20, to get $20 off any bouquet, no exclusions. So I want to give a big thank you to Rose Forever for sending me this very beautiful bouquet, and now we can get on into my unboxing. So some of them impacted are my subscribers, and I don't know what these shoes are. I'm almost certain that they didn't come in a box. I know that they were a purchase from eBay, and that looks to be the case. I have no idea what these are. I have sort of an idea, but not terribly. I know that these would be my first ever used purchase coupon used purchase as far as shoes. I'm not sure what these are. These look like a Plexi shoe. They sort of have like a Gianvito Rossi classic pump. So I'm gonna go ahead and eyeball it and see what it looks like. And that's exactly what it is. It's very classic Gianvito Rossi pump in a 36. It was definitely well used, and it looks like someone just got their use out of them. And it happens. I mean, I can find shoes myself, so these definitely look very interesting to try out, and I will go ahead and try and break out the other one, because that's the only other shoe that's in here. These would be one of my first ever Gianvito Rossi's that I have in my collection, which is very nice because I've been interested in that brand for quite some time. Let's see, okay. I'm just having a little bit of difficulty opening the bag, but that's alright. So I have been interested in trying out Plexi pumps for quite some time, so I'm happy that I'm able to give them a go without having to fork out. I think for a good pair of these is something like $700. They have been popular for many years, and I don't see them really going out of style too soon. So I was always a little bit hesitant to purchase something that was kind of trendy like the Plexi pump, which I know has been trending for quite a few years now. This is actually my first ever pair of shoes in a new color, so that's something different for me to kind of delve into and see how I feel about wearing shoes in shades of skin tone, flesh tone, nude tones, things of that nature. But other than that, I think that will about do it for the try-on. Oh, I'm not sure exactly if these will fit me because these are 37 and I tend to be a 36 in Gianvito Rossi because I have tried on their shoes before, so I may have to put in something like a heel protector if anyone is interested in sizing. While I have not tried these on yet, I have tried on other Gianvito Rossi's before in the past, not specifically this pump, but I tend to be very true to size in Gianvito Rossi, but I have a narrow foot, so a lot of people might want to go up a half size. So I'm a little bit nervous that these are too big on me, but I will definitely give them a go and try them out for you. And in case anyone is interested, I'll just give a little bit of a up close. It's definitely a used shoe. It's not going to be in perfect condition. It definitely does have its signs of wear, which is okay. I mean, that's what happens when you get a used pair of shoes, and I'm not totally opposed. This would just be my first ever pair that's been previously loved. And a lot of people like to get if I could ever find the Louboutin Hot Chick 130, there's no way I could get that other than just used on eBay or something to that effect. So this will definitely be an interesting go for me. But other than that, thank you to the subscriber who bought these for me. I really, really appreciate it. And I will go ahead and I will try these on for you. And don't forget about my sponsor, Rose Forever. Make sure to check them out for me because they've been so kind and generous and sent me this huge bouquet of roses that's gonna last me forever. So thank you so, so much for watching and giving the channel all the support and being patient with me.